Sasa. Who are you? Karen. So these are two kids. They are living with the blind widow Gladys. She's called Yvonne and she's called Karen. And you can see the way they are. I'm just calling my friends to join me and support them because they don't have anything and they also need to go back to school. And we believe that by doing this, by supporting them, we still have just only like 1 week and the school it will be opening. So they need they need clothes, they need school fees, they need books, and we are hoping that God will make a way. Keep on praying for them. Keep on praying for their grandmama, Gladys, and let's see what God will do. Thank you so much. God bless you. It is love in action. We call it that way. God bless you. Bye-bye.